Hello friends, welcome to ProTalent, and I'm sure all of you must have enjoyed our throwback 2018 series. We are trying to put efforts for you for learning about all this. So here we have come across with one wonderful video which is called Awards and Prizes for 2018. I'm sure you will enjoy this module as well, wherein we are going to talk about important 2018 awards and prizes. So here it starts. Number one, it comes with the Nobel Prizes. So I'm sure you know there are total 5+1 Nobel Prizes. Okay, there are 5 Nobel Prizes, and one is basically coming from a different, we can say, group, and therefore it is basically not considered as a Nobel Prize, but large very number of people are terming this as a Nobel Prize. Remember, the Nobel Prize is not awarded posthumously, that is after death it is not available. However, if a person is awarded a prize and dies before receiving it, still the prize will be presented to that. Okay, so award is presented to, you can say, total 6 category. One is medicine or physiology, okay, 3 in sciences, one is chemistry, eco sciences, that is economic sciences and physics, then there is a peace related, and there is a literature. Okay, so these are the kind of, you can say, prizes are provided. Let me give you a list of that. Okay, so we have physiology and medicine. Okay, physiology and medicine. Sir, aapne 6 bole the, yahan pe 5 dikh rahe, chhata kahan hai? Chhata hai literature wala. Okay, aur wo is saal nahi aane wala hai, ye aapko pata hoga, because there are some sexual harassment against charges. So medicine kinko mila hai? James P. Ellison and Dr. Tasuko Honjo, Japan ke bhai sahab hai, aur Ellison sahab is from USA. और उनका पर उनका जो अवार्ड मिलने का पर्पस था, दैट डिस्कवरी ऑफ कैंसर थेरेपी बाय, यू कैन से, इनहिबिशन ऑफ नेगेटिव इम्यून रेगुलेशन. ओके, देन वी हैव फिजिक्स. ओके, आर्थर एशकिन, गेरार्ड मुरू एंड डोना स्ट्रिकलैंड. ओके, इनको मिला है, टोटल 3 लोग, ठीक है. एंड इन्वेंशन इन द फील्ड ऑफ लेसर फिजिक्स, उस पर्पस के लिए मिला है. देन वी हैव अ केमिस्ट्री, केमिस्ट्री इज ऑल्सो गिवन टू 3 पीपल. ओके, फ्रांसिस आर्नोल्ड, जॉर्ज स्मिथ एंड ब्रिटिश रिसर्चर ग्रेगरी विंटर. ओके, प्राइमरली फॉर हार्नेसिंग पावर ऑफ इवोल्यूशन टू डेवलप एंजाइम्स एंड एंटीबॉडीज. वी हैव इकोनॉमिक्स, इकोनॉमिक्स इज गिवन टू विलियम नॉर्दस एंड पॉल एम रॉमर. ओके, प्राइमरली फॉर इंटीग्रेटिंग क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड टेक्नोलॉजिकल इनोवेशन इन टू मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक एनालिसिस. एंड देन वी हैव पीस, पीस इज गिवन टू डॉक्टर डेनिस मुकवेगे from Dominic Republic of Congo, and Nadia Murad is basically from, you can say, ISIS sex slave. Okay, so it is against the sexual violence. Okay, she is from Yazidi community, and ISIS are really against to this Yazidi community. The next is called Ramon Magsaysay Award. Okay, this is annual award established to perpetuate former Philippines president Ramon Magsaysay. Okay, Ramon Magsaysay has remained a president of Philippines. Unke naam mein ye award milta hai, theek hai, primarily for, you can say, integrity, governance, courageous service to people, pragmatic idealism within the democratic society. In sabko support karne ke liye ye diya jata hai. Okay, so prize was established in April 1957. Okay, okay, chaliye, great. So is bar kinko mila hai? इस बार इट इज वन ऑफ द इंडियन पर्सन कॉल्ड सोनम वांगचुक. हमने ये बात करी थी, दिस इज फुनसुक वांगडू ऑफ से 3 इडियट्स. उन्होंने ये रोल प्ले किया था, आमिर खान ने सोनम वांगचुक का. एंड देन वी हैव मिस्टर भरत वटवानी इज बेसिकली साइकोलॉजिस्ट, तो उन्होंने रिस्टोरिंग हेल्थ एंड डिग्निटी ऑफ ट्रबल लाइव्स, उनको सपोर्ट में काम किया था. तो दिस आर द पीपल फ्रॉम इंडिया. एंड देन द अदर पीपल आर फ्रॉम कंबोडिया, Philippines, East Timor and Vietnam. Okay, so these are the few names you need to possibly remember. But ये पक्का है, सवाल इसके ऊपर बनने वाला है, because Indians को मिला है. Okay, then we have a National Sports Awards 2018. Okay, it was given on 25th September at Rashtrapati Bhavan. Okay, अब ये National Sports Award किस-किस category में आता है? सबसे पहला आता है राजीव गांधी खेल रत्न अवार्ड. ओके, राजीव गांधी खेल रत्न अवार्ड. इट इज इंडियाज हाईएस्ट स्पोर्टिंग अवार्ड एंड दिस ईयर द रिसिपिएंट्स आर मिस्टर विराट कोहली एंड मिस मीराबाई चानू. मीराबाई चानू इज फॉर वेट लिफ्टिंग एंड विराट कोहली इज फॉर क्रिकेट. आई एम श्योर दैट इज नोन टू यू. ओके ओके, सो दिस इज यू कैन से हाईएस्ट अवार्ड in sports. And then we have Dronacharya Award. It is primarily given to coaches. Okay, so here this is a full list available for the Dronacharya Award 2018. Okay, Subedar Chinnananda Achaya Kuttappa for boxing, Vijay Sharma for weightlifting, Srinivas Rao for table tennis, Sukhdev Singh Pannu for athletics, Clarence Lobo hockey, Tarak Sinha cricket, Jivan Kumar Sharma judo, VR Bidu athletics. And then we have Arjun Award. Arjun Award is basically the sports person for consistently providing outstanding performance for 4 years. Okay, so they are being provided to Neeraj Chopra, Jinson Johnson, Hima Das, again Neela Kurti Sikki Reddy, Smriti Mandana, Satish Kumar, Shubhankar Sharma, Manpreet Singh, and full list is provided. So make sure that you go through all of them. And then we have a Dhyan Chand Award. Dhyan Chand Award is given for the lifetime contribution. This year it is given to these four people. This is Satyadev Prasad, Bharat Kumar Chetri, Bobby Elosis, and Chogulai Dadu for wrestling. Okay, so these are the kind of four people who received this kind of award, Dhyan Chand Award 2018. And then we have Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar. Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar. This is given to Guru Nanak Dev University in Amritsar. Guru Nanak Dev University in Amritsar received this particular award. And then we have Champions of Earth Award 2018. This is given to two people, one from India, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and France President Emmanuel Macron. Okay, so this is what given to these two people. Remember, from India, PM Modi is a third Indian to receive this award after Mr. Tulsi Tanti of Suzlon Group. Suzlon Group jo wind energy pe kaam karta hai, and Afroz Alam, who's a lawyer who led cleanup at Mumbai's Versova Beach. Okay, so Modi is a third person here, while Cochin International Airport also received Champions of Earth Award 2018. For entrepreneurial vision and for its leadership in the use of sustainable energy. Okay, and then we have Rajiv Gandhi National Sadbhavna Award. Rajiv Gandhi National Sadbhavna Award is given to Mr. Gopal Krishna Gandhi, who remained IAS officer of Tamil Nadu cadre, and he has been awarded for promoting communal harmony and peace. Okay, so this is communal harmony and peace. उस पर्पस के लिए उनको दिया गया था. दिस वॉज इंस्टीट्यूटेड इन 1992 बाई ऑल इंडिया कांग्रेस कमिटी ऑफ इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस पार्टी. ओके, एंड देन वी हैव संगीत कलानिधि अवार्ड. संगीत कलानिधि अवार्ड इज बीइंग गिवन टू कर्नाटिक वोकलिस्ट अरुणा साईराम. ओके, शी इज अरुणा साईराम. शी हैज बीन प्रोवाइडेड विद द संगीत कलानिधि अवार्ड 2018. ओके, so Sangeet means music, Kala is art, Nidhi is a treasure. This honor is considered one of the highest awards in Carnatic music. Okay, remember that this is primarily for Carnatic music. Then we have Kalidas Samman Award. Kalidas Samman is given to Anjoli Ila Menon has been awarded by this prestigious National Kalidas Samman for her contribution to visual arts. Okay, she is well known muralist and one of India's leading contemporary artists. Okay, so she has been, you can say, mural painter. Then we have World Food Prize 2018. Star mark kar lijiye, ye pucha jane wala acha sawal hai. Lawrence Haddad and David Nabarro has received this award. Okay, primarily for giving a leadership in elevating maternal and child undernutrition within food security. World Food Prize recognizes individuals who have advanced human development by improving the quality, quantity, and availability of food in the world. Remember, from India, we have Dr. M.S. Swaminathan. He was the first recipient of this award in 1987. Okay, coming to next one, called Man Booker Prize for Fiction 2018 has been awarded to Anna Burns. Anna Burns has received this for her book called Milkman. Okay, she is North Irish, so Northern Ireland ki ye lady hai, and she has won this prize that is called Man Booker Prize for Fiction. Okay, so Man Booker Prize for Fiction is a literary prize awarded each year for the best original novel written in English language and which is published in UK. Okay, next is Saraswati Samman Award 2017 is liye because 2018 ka abhi tak koi jankari aaya, 2018 ka abhi tak koi jankari aaya nahi hai. So Gujarati poet Sitanshu Yashchandra, okay, so Sitanshu Yashchandra has received this for her poetry called Vakhar. Okay, Vakhar ke basis ke upar unko ye award mila hai. And then we have Pulitzer Prize 2018. It is given for public service category to New York Times and the New Yorker. Okay, New York Times and the New Yorker. Okay, unko ye mila hai. Okay, primarily for running, you can say Harvey Weinstein's saga of sexual harassment and abuse in the Hollywood. काफी लंबे समय तक ये इन्होंने सीरीज चलाई थी, इस पर्पस की वजह से इनको ये पुलित्जर प्राइज मिला है. एंड देन वी हैव अ एबल प्राइज. एबल प्राइज इज नोन एज नोबेल प्राइज इन मैथमेटिक्स. ओके, नोबेल प्राइज इन मैथमेटिक्स हैज बीन गिवन टू रॉबर्ट पी लैंगलैंड्स. रॉबर्ट पी लैंगलैंड्स, ओके, सो दैट्स अ प्रेस्टिजियस एबल प्राइज 2018 फॉर हिज विजनरी प्रोग्राम कनेक्टिंग रिप्रेजेंटेशन थ्योरी to number theory. He is a Canadian gentleman. It is given by Norwegian government. Next is Ashok Chakra. Ashok Chakra, it is India's highest military decoration called Ashok Chakra. It is posthumously given to IAF Garud Commando Corporal Jyoti Prakash Nirala. Inko posthumously mila hai. Bharat ka ye sabse bada military decoration hai. Theek hai? Aur unke saath saath other two IAF officer Rakesh Sharma, okay, and flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon, inko bhi ye Paramvir Chakra award mila hai. Okay, chali, great. So this is how the IAF people have been receiving. Then we have Dada Saheb Phalke Award 2017 has been given to late actor and politician Shri Vinod Khanna. Vinod Khanna ji ko ye posthumously ye honor mila hai, unko Dada Saheb Phalke Award. Dada Saheb Phalke Award is a national film award for lifetime, you can say, contribution for this particular field. Padma Award are given to a lot of people. So there are three awards called Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan. Iska category hai Padma Vibhushan pehle, phir Padma Bhushan and Padma Shri. This is how it is available. So three Padma Vibhushan, iske upar sawal ban sakta hai. 9 Padma Bhushan and 73 Padma Shri awardees are provided. Who are these three Padma Bhushan people? Three people aapke samne dikh rahe. Laya Raja, art or matlab music category mein inko mila hai. Ghulam Mustafa Khan, inko bhi music Maharashtra se hi hai. And P. Parmeshwaran literature in Kerala education ke naam pe inko mila hai. Padma Bhushan jo aapke samne hai, Pankaj Advani for sports snooker mein, ye bhai sahab bahut acha kaam karte hain. Theek hai? Then we have, you can say, Philippos Mar Krastom in Kerala spiritualism ke liye mila hai. Mahendra Singh Dhoni got in for cricket. Alexander Kadakin for public affair, Russia ke hai ye. Ramchandra Nagaswamy archaeology mein mila hai. Ved Prakash Nanda for literature education. Lakshman Pai painting. Arvind Parikh music. Sharda Sinha music. Okay, so these are the list you should be knowing. Okay, chali, great. So with this I am closing this module. I hope you must have enjoyed this module. And do not miss out to take all our modules of Throwback 2018. Okay? All the best.